Drifter sent instructions for infiltrating the city. He said he couldn't be on radio. Some top secret business with Eris and the Stranger. He asked me to fill in for him, but he doesn't think I'll be able to sell it. He's wrong. All right. My men say we got ether tanks all over this rooftop. The exploding tanks. Use them to get those guards before they get us. Brother. Nice job with those fireworks. Let's keep moving. I can't believe he thought I couldn't do this. So, a stasis-wielding gun. Wonder what Moondust and the Stranger would think of that. Actually, that's a good question. Do you think Drifter even told them about this? Too late now, I guess. The Fallen have this gun on lockdown. Max security. Stay on your toes. You don't get as old as me by being sloppy. No, no. Too wordy. Don't get sloppy. Better. Keep one hand on your gun, kid. There's the gun. I got access codes to take down that shield. Let me do my magic, brother. One more. Keep pushing. Shield's down. Nab that gun, brother. Tripped an alarm. We gotta hightail it out of here. Oh, I need to focus. Let's get out of here, Guardian.
Associates will arrive shortly. There's a little roadblock up ahead.
Of course.
Thank you.
another brain. That thing must be controlling the shield. Thanks for the help, Spider.
Oh, it was nothing. I've heard a little of your exploits with this new power, Stasis. Consider this a reminder. You have friends on the shore. Don't be a stranger, Guardian.
Not to dwell on this, but my Drifter impression was pretty good, huh? Listen. Hive, bring a sword. See? Watch out, Drifter. There's a new Drifter in town.